7-8-3. So we have been sharing some great fun facts throughout this 20th anniversary. And one of the number 8 top mind finds is agate. In fact, we had that exact necklace earlier. If you missed out on it, you can check out everything on hsn.com. But over the 20 years I've been at HSN, we've introduced literally hundreds of varieties of types of agates from around the world. I find them extremely fascinating, and they are one of our main resources for new mind finds. And that's, again, something we are always delighted to be able to share with you. And a great segue into another brand new special opportunity, black and white. This is so sleek, Jay. Black and white agate bead necklace at 36 inches in length. Crazy special anniversary price, my goodness, at $69.90, and available with 5 flex pays. You're right, these flex have been like off the chart, and off the chain, I should say,
right? This is the first time we've actually shown this agate, okay? This is the very first time that we've shown the agate in this necklace.
Spectator shoe in a black-white, you know?
It's very, very, yeah, very, and this, it's a very unique material.
Well, and the first time you're doing it, these will not last, I can assure you, but we'll also keep the item number from the bottom of, on the bottom of the screen here. So that way it's 095478 for the earrings.
Right.
So you can get both of them because they are, let me double check, I want to say they're also special anniversary price, if I'm not mistaken. But you can get this necklace home for $13.98 with your shipping and sales tax. How great is that? I mean, and look at it, you'll see it right now on Victoria, just with a simple black little tee on, anything. Black girls, we love to wear our black. You know, it's just a staple for all women. And here's a way of adding that. Just give me a little sense of style and pop into your jewelry wardrobe, because you don't see a lot of black and white in gemstones.
You know, but the thing with black and white, let's face it, okay? I mean, there's a store that's all they sell is black and white things.
Yeah.
Okay, so that ought to tell you something right there. Okay, black and white's kind of a staple, okay? It's a staple color. You can wear it with anything. You can dress up, you can dress down. Mother Nature, you know, she makes very few things that are, she makes a lot of things that are white. She makes a lot of things that are black. She makes very little that are black and white together.
True.
Right?
And this happens to be one of them.
Right, exactly.
All righty, we're going to go out to Arizona and say hi to Sheila, who's joining. Welcome, Sheila. Thank you for being part of Jay's 20th anniversary show.
Oh, thank you so much, and happy anniversary to us.
You know, Sheila, it's really funny, because, see, we on the monitor, we can read who's coming up. My wife's name is Sheila, and we met in Arizona. And so I was thinking, I wonder if this is my wife calling you.
I thought the same thing. I was listening for that English accent.
This is an English accent.
No, it's not.
Well, I do live in Arizona, and I've seen lots of stones, and I just ordered the Kingman round because I've seen those prices climb up because I'm out here. Thank you so much for giving us the opportunity to own these pieces at just a wonderful price. And I mean, compliment after compliment. I just want to thank you and just keep traveling. We appreciate it.
Well, you know, and thank you so much because, you know, you live in Arizona, so you live in the heart of what I'm, you know, so everything I say, you know that's true, right? Arizona, absolutely. New Mexico, Utah, Colorado, it's an art form, and it's indigenous to those four states. It's indigenous to that area.
Sure.
And you're a great testimony.